I wrote this song, Smitten, when I was on Vancouver SkyTrain. And while I was thinking of love, I had this vision in my head about the perfect meet cute, which is like, I don't know, you meet someone in like a very adorable way. It's a bad description of what a meet cute is, but so the song is kind of about a meet cute on the Vancouver SkyTrain. And yeah, it's about falling in love in transit, and this is not a true story.
Justifying little words.